Hi, I'm Tyler, and welcome to More Healthy Ideas.
There are so many great recipes that are just perfect for the grill, and no need to limit yourself to main courses like chicken or steak. Today, we're going to show you a quick and easy way to prepare a tasty summer dessert recipe featuring plums and blackberries made right on the grill. So, before you get started with the ingredients, cut 4 pieces of aluminum foil, such as I have here. And I definitely recommend heavy-duty foil. It does a better job of holding everything together on the grill. And speaking of grill, you can go ahead and preheat it using the medium heat setting. Now, we'll start mixing the ingredients in a medium-sized bowl. Add the flour, lemon juice, and whisk together until it's nice and smooth. And next, we're gonna add the vanilla extract and brown sugar. And we're just gonna blend it together. Time for the main ingredients, plums and blackberries. Now we'll add those to our mixture, tossing thoroughly, but not too vigorously, until all the pieces are lightly coated. Next, you're going to want to pour the fruit mixture onto the 4 pieces of aluminum foil, making sure to evenly distribute everything. All right, so we're just going to put that aside for now while we prepare the topping. In a small bowl, blend the wheat flour, oats, and brown sugar, and finally, ground cinnamon. Then, place your butter into the bowl, and you can begin to mix it by hand until small crumbles form. Now, we're gonna sprinkle the mixture over the fruit. And finally, we're gonna close the aluminum foil, making sure to leave a small opening at the top. Next, we're gonna place them on our grill and let them cook for about 20 minutes or until the filling starts to bubble. Remove the packets from the heat and let them stand for 5 minutes before opening. Now, if you're preparing this dessert ahead of time, keep the ingredients in separate sealed bowls and assemble the packets at the grill site, waiting until you're ready to cook the packets before you top the fruit with the crumb mixture. You can serve this tasty summertime dessert with a small serving of whipped cream. Until next time, I'm Tyler for Healthy Ideas. For more great recipes, look for the Healthy Ideas magazine on the web or Healthy Ideas magazine app for your iPad, Android tablet, or Kindle devices.